Hi hello friends, welcome to Stressless. Before going to video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Today we are going to see about 7 rarest dangerous snakes. First, spiny bush viper. Scientific name, Atheris hispida. Common names, African hairy bush viper, rough-scaled bush viper. Order, Squamata. Basic animal group, reptile. Size, up to 29 inches. Family, Viperidae. Class, Reptilia. Diet, mammals, frogs, lizards and birds. Habitat, rainforests, woodlands, swamps. Conservation status, not evaluated. Fun fact, spiny bush vipers have a prehensile tail, which allows them to hold onto branches or hang upside down. Spiny bush viper is venomous snake native to Africa. These snakes live in Congo, Uganda and Kenya. There are 3 subspecies of spiny bush viper that differ in color, size and type of habitat where they can be found. Spiny bush vipers prefer rainforests that offer plenty of flowering bushes. These snakes are rarely seen in the wild because they inhabit regions that are distant from the human settlements. For the same reason, exact number of remaining spiny bush vipers in the wild is unknown. Second, rainbow boa. Scientific name, Epicrates centrea. Kingdom, Animalia. Phylum, Chordata. Subphylum, Vertebrata. Class, Reptilia. Order, Squamata. Suborder, Serpentis. Family, Boidae. Genus, Epicrates. Species, Epicrates centrea. Population size, unknown. Lifespan, 10 to 20 years. Weight, 0.9 to 1.4 kg. Length, 5 to 6 feet. The rainbow boa is a medium-sized non-venomous snake native to Central and South America. It is named for its attractive iridescent, holographic sheen caused by structural coloration. Its skin refracts light and creates a rainbow colored effect. Rainbow boas are brown or reddish-brown in color with black stripes on the top of the head and large black rings down their back. Females in this species are significantly larger than males. Third, Paradise flying snake. Scientific name, Chrysopelea paradisi, is a species of snake found in southeastern Asia. It can, like all species of its genus Chrysopelea, glide by stretching the body into a flattened strip using its ribs. It is mostly found in moist forests and can cover a horizontal distance of about 100 meters, 330 feet, in a glide from the top of a tree. Slow motion photography shows an undulation of the snake's body in flight while the head remains relatively stable, suggesting controlled flight. They are mildly venomous with rare fangs and also can constrict their prey, which consist of mostly lizards and bats. Fourth, spider-tailed horned viper. Scientific name, Pseudocereus urarachnoides. The spider-tailed horned viper is a species of viper, a venomous snake in the family Viperidae. The species is endemic to western Iran and was originally described in 2006. The head looks very similar to that of other Pseudocereus species in the region, but the spider-tailed horned viper has a unique tail that has a bulb-like end that is bordered by long drooping scales that give it the appearance of a spider. The tail tip is waved around and used to lure insectivorous birds to within striking range. Fifth, Barbados thread snake. Scientific name, Leptotyphlops kale. Barbados thread snake is tiny burrowing member of the snake family Leptotyphlopidae. Reaching a maximum adult length of only 10.4 cm, 4.1 inches, and an average weight of 0.6 grams, 0.02 ounce, it is thought to be the world's smallest known snake. Its habitat is most likely limited to the forests of eastern Barbados. The snake was formally described by American biologist S. Blair Hedges in 2008 after he had discovered a living specimen in 2006. In addition, specimens dating to 1889, 1918, and 1963 that had been erroneously classified as other species were subsequently identified in museum collections. Sixth, Eastern hognose snake. Scientific name, Heterodon platyadinos. Eastern hognose snake belongs to the group of colubrid snakes. It originates from North America. Eastern hognose snake inhabits dry, sandy areas. It can be found in the woodlands, edges of the forests, near the coast, on the farms and fields. Major threat for the survival of eastern hognose snakes is uncontrolled collecting from the wild due to pet trade. Luckily, eastern hognose snakes are still numerous and widespread in the USA. Hognose snake fakes death in most overacted way. Act like a Oscar's acting. Seventh, blue coral snake. Scientific name, Calliophis bivirgata. Blue coral snakes have venom unlike any other snake. The blue coral snake Calliophis bibergata has a unique kind of venom that most snakes don't have, and it even has the largest venom glands of any snake, which extend more than a quarter of its body length. The blue coral snake has strikingly distinct colors, but its venom will keep you a far distance away. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please like, share, subscribe to our channel Stress Less.